Home Alone on a Friday night? Great! That means you could join us for this week's Street Fighter the Movie, the Game, the Casuals. That's right, it's Street Fighter the Movie, the Game, the Casuals. Kick back, crack open a cold one, and join Joe P. Real and the Frog Crew.
I was playing Clown Fighter, and they were spamming Honk in neutral.
Every Friday at 7:30 p.m.
Use it for every fighting game, call it Frog Crew notation.
For at least 5 hours of mid-90s jank.
What?
Whoa! Holy shit, look at the damage on it.
Oh, what? Ah!
Listen, I'm doing these meaty squat dugs on Wake Up.
Yeah, shout out to the shrooms, by the way.
That's Street Fighter Movie, the Game, the Casuals, every Friday night at 7:30 p.m. Check local listings.
Whoa, it's, what? No, I hated that. I hated every minute of that.
Two different places right now.
Can we let it rock? What are we doing?
Video games make me want
to
die.
Look what you did to me!
Bobo can run it back.
There's a million Ric Flairs outside.
It keeps getting weird.
This character's good.
Phone are we?
Oh, that was clean!
Holy shit!
No!
Oh my god. Someone clip that.
Soon.
What do you mean, soon?
Soon in the near future.
Well.
I don't know what soon means, bitch.
Now.
All right, hello everyone, and welcome back to SawCon Forever. It's SawCon, but alas, for an entire lifetime. I am your host for this blog, Alex Alchemy, and I'm joined here by my good commentators here. We have CH Mad Dog, Butler, and they're still deafened at the moment, but we also have Mysterious Zed from Canada. So guys, introduce yourselves.
Hi, yes, this is CH Bad Dog. Welcome to another day of awesome SawCon Forever goodness. One of the staff members of the Fraud Crew right here, also the voice of John Handgun. Welcome to another awesome tournament.
Hold on. Nutria, stop being fucking toxic, dude. I swear. Because apparently Nutria was about to take a shower.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, so get your butt back over here because it's time for some lesbian karateka action. Let's play some more relaxing internet core music as we are playing a bit of a late 90s classic itself. It's Advanced Variable Geo 2. I'm actually glad that I managed to finally run a bracket for this game. This is actually like one of my all-time favorite games at this point, honestly.
It is a very awesome game, too, and you also said 90s game, so...
90s kids doing
military shit! You love
yep.
to see it. Alright.
That's right.
Now, let us know if the audio gets a bit too loud or a bit too...
Yo.
Disjointed. Yo, Nutria, howdy. Why are you taking a shower?
Yeah. No, I'm not kidding. I really was about to take a shower. Then I realized that... Uh-oh! Shit! Tournament's starting.
Yeah, the tournament started.
Do you even have the CHD for this, though?
What?
Do you even have the CHD for this, though?
It's not a flycast game.
Alright. So...
I don't get it.
So, for your punishment, cry about it. Anyways, here's what the bracket is actually looking like so far. So, we currently have... We pretty much talking about a decent-sized bracket. There may be a possibility of one... DQ, but otherwise, almost everyone's here. We do have Butler taking against Nutria, and then we also have Zed taking on against Beavis, Vicky. I think they might take on against Maddox, because I'm not sure if Hulumi's here, so I'll give her like one more opportunity, like after this first match. And then, of course, my first match will be against my good friend, Mighty War Anvil. So this will be. We'll see if we can stream like all of it, essentially. I think we can get away with it. So,
I think we can.
Yeah, so, without wasting any more time, there's so many Dr. Butlers here. Okay, there we go.
God damn it happened again.
I'm so amped for some ABGN 2, I'm just kidding.
Alright, so, here are the rule sets, if anyone can let them know. Feel free to decide yourself if you want to host or join your match, you know, all that good stuff. Just only wait until, like, I spectate your match. So please feel free to host, like, the code there. Understood? Mm-hmm. Alright, so next up, can we have Butler versus Nutria, was it, right? Yeah.
Yes.
This would be the first time I've ever used Duck Station on that play, so this is going to be interesting.
Really? Is your first time?
Yep. First time for everything, eh?
Oh yeah, there is probably gonna be some Coyote Infinite, whether you like it or not.
Yeah.
I think Butler might be AFK, so we'll see. We'll see if we'll probably move on to like another match.
Muted.
Yeah, he's muted. He did say he's hopping on 5. I probably should have clarified what bios y'all will be using. So, just to be on the safe side, since it's Japan, we'll be using SCP-8 5500.
Let me see if I can find that.
That's the Japanese bios. Alright, that's the only thing you need to take care of. So, JP bios. SCP-8. But yeah, Zed, feel free to introduce yourself, cool. And you didn't get the chance to.
Oh shoot, I was muted.
Yeah, you were deafened.
Yeah, I was deafened and muted. Darkness imprisoning me, all that I see, absolute horror. I cannot... whatever. hey. I'm Zed. I'm, usually a... suspect when it comes to these things, like, you know, getting dragged into tournaments like this, but you know, I enjoy it. I enjoy it. I really shouldn't, but I enjoy it, and I'm ready to play some good ass lesbian karate. What the hell was that?
Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah, shout out to the lesbian karate, honestly. Like, a lesbian karateka just makes the world right, honestly.
Wait, I need to change bios. I have another one.
Yeah, oh, yeah, there's like
a gajillion of them.
Like the gajillion... Yeah, I changed my bios. I should be good.
Like the gajillion years of Chinese history under one night, like we did yesterday, where communism won.
Oh my god.
Yeah, shout out to Chairman Bao, by the way.
Is it like a reverse Joe Biden where we had like the Chinese party playing fighting games or?
It's that but with Bao.
Bao.
So shit. Biden plays Guilty Gear, but
the little boy is freaking.
Not Biden, Bao, like the KLF. Bao.
Yeah, the KLF. Yeah.
My fault, Chairman. Chairman Mao. Oh my god.
Oh I'm god. The most
culturally insensitive idiot. Okay. Sorry to our one Chinese audience there or whatever. The smallest percentage we have, whoever stumbles upon this.
You never know.
I think that person left
the chat too.
I mean, God forbid you take on against him in KLF 97 specifically. Alright, you know, we'll give Butler a bit of a break to see if he can set up. So, I guess for our first match, because I'm not sure if Hunumi's going to be here. I think I might just DQ her. We'll do Mysterious Zed and Beavis. Is Beavis even here?
Oh, damn. No, he ain't.
Did he even check in?
Did I?
Did he even get to see your HD?
Seem to be here, so
we're quacking because we're on Duck Station.
Okay, what's up, Butler?
Do you know what, Butler? Save your introductions. Play now.
Yeah. All right. Let me. All right.
What's up, big driver?
AVG2. All right. What is? Let me. Where is the keyword?
You guys need to decide on yourselves who's gonna be hosting, and do not start your match until I join in the spectating.
Rightio. Alright, Nutria.
Hi.
What is the thing? The code?
It's gonna be bot?
What? I thought we're on Duck Station.
Yeah, you can put a password.
Don't put
passwords, please. No, I didn't.
All right, I'm changing my bios because I didn't know it was in another bios.
Oh, okay. All right. You know what? Alex, you want to move on to another game?
That's. Will we wait for you here yet? Oh, Nutria, you don't got the bios? SCPH 5500?
I think I have it now. Just let me check.
In the meantime, let me just DQ for me.
Okay, I have...
'90s kids doing military shit.
Yup.
Okay, fix it.
Fuck, I got DQ'd my dog. Hold on.
Oh no!
Alex, what are you doing?
Okay.
I fixed it.
All right, I see it. It's like
I'm. Okay, Alex. could you duck the music a little bit? Because it's kind of drowning out our voices. Ted.
Oh, I'm watching the actual Discord call, so I hear nothing.
How did I share my session? I forgot.
All right, so what you want to do is go up to NetPlay.
Uh-huh.
Oh no, it's if you share your session, when you start a session, it puts it in your clipboard automatically.
Oh yeah.
So just post it in the AVG2 thing.
Make sure that when you host, you have it on traversal mode.
Enable traversal mode. All right. Okay, that was the problem.
Yeah, I think mine's on nat traversal, so it should be okay.
All right, you know what you want me to host?
Okay, I got it. We go.
Butler, join in, and then once you do, I'll join in shortly afterwards. Who's your main, Butler?
The one with short Satomi.
There you go.
Uh-oh, cannot join... What? Cannot unable to find BIOS? What the fuck? No, I've been playing Duck Station all week.
Are you...
Alright, I'll get this thing that,
Wi-Fi, oh.
Yeah, you guys must be in the same BIOS.
Okay. I posted a copy of it in
the thing. I clicked that, okay.
You know, just in case. This is the second time I had to help out with something Duck Station related. The other was like yesterday, little Toe Ball adventure.
Yeah, the Toe Ball adventure, which was kind of low key for Vin, because that actually had to get postponed. Because Project
had to get postponed.
Yeah,
because...
I had to work my ass off, and then that was postponed because Project Justice had to be like so hype. I don't know.
All right.
It was because of other reasons, but we'll get into it later.
All right. So, in the meantime, for my Puerto Rican viewers out there, I'm going to take this opportunity to advertise that I'm actually going to
be... Alright, I'm in.
Oh, fucking hell. Are you guys actually in?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
They're in. So, we have to cut the advertisement a little bit short.
Fuck you, Beavis. No, not Beavis.
Holy shit!
Beavis is even here, dude.
Beavis is catching straight.
How are you doing?
All right, Alex, are you...
Oh my god!
I'm joining in.
Jesus, my dog just headbutted my shin, and I don't know. Oh my god!
Oh, that sounds painful.
Fuck, that hurt, and just gave me a juggernaut head crush on my leg.
Oh wait, who's player one? Who's player one?
I'm player
one. Curious player one.
Okay.
Yeah.
We should get started.
God damn. Friggin' dog runs full on head force, gives me a Honda headbutt on my leg. It's sore now.
That's
god
sounds...
damn.
Is your dog okay? Man, so that actually sorry. Sounds painful even for your
dog. No. It's like it does it when it's affectionate. It's one of those affectionate dogs that just leaps at you.
Yep.
That's the thing. Okay. So
let's buggy go.
Tell me and Kiori. God, I man, I should really start watching. So, from my understanding, Kaori is like, I'd probably say like, up there as the top characters.
Yeah, I think she's top one.
Okay, she's like, from what my brief understanding, she can go like zoning to rush down, and Satomi is pretty, I think, the all-round, or like, you know, she has some good options in neutral, some 50-50, but she plays like, you know, she's a gorilla. Like, she ain't physically a gorilla, but she wants to be up there.
Yeah, no, I got
gotcha.
You.
Oh, damn.
Ooh. Oh,
okay,
shit.
Oh, damn, surprise, super. Just whips it out.
Yeah, oh, supers shit. In this game are intense.
Stars. This shit's turning into Street Fighter EX.
Which is a good thing, by the way.
Okay, kick. Throwing out the Kyo DPs.
Tomi was not the pick. Are we allowed to character switch? Because I forgot that Tomi is not. Oh, shit. Okay.
Well, no wind switching, but you can switch otherwise.
Yeah.
Yep.
So if but you're
okay,
Lee,
I mean.
Then be my guest.
Okay, yeah.
To be fair, he's putting up quite the resistance against Kaori, though. That's the thing. But, yeah, Kaori got him cornered.
Yeah,
DPs! Hits him out of the super to the DP.
I do know that
I thought Satsumi was a clone of Yuka and they were both Shotos. I forgot that she's like this weird Alex character.
That's because you were like focused on the OVA for this shit.
the OVA.
Anvil, we're in a commentary VC, but if you want to join in, we can give you commentary role if you want.
Trying to put in some pressure. So, to tell me, trying to kick in. Kaori, oh no, dodges the,
Okay. Yeah. With the super jump?
Kaori seems to have a lot of, I mean, I don't know. We have the DP on Satomi being the kill thing, and then we have Kaori throwing, like, king moves. Like, that's tornado kick.
Does she know? Oh, it drops it for a bit.
Oh shit, no.
Does she know?
What was he cooking?
What was he cooking indeed?
Oh, damn. Pressure in the corner. Keep him blocked. Oh, God.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, no. Breaks out of it.
It's out of the corner.
Just when you thought it was locked down. No, 4 seconds on. Damn, time flies. Holy shit. Right.
Oh, the timer.
No!
Butler takes it. Butler takes it, actually.
Butler survives.
Survived by timer.
I survived that art.
God. Yes. What a steal. Also, if anyone can give War Anvil like the commentary role, that would be appreciated. They'd be down to join in.
Let's see if we can find him.
Oh, wait. Forgot this is a Japanese game.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. It's always confirmed.
Alright, Matta, can you give Anvil, like, commentary roll?
Do whatever right now.
Alright.
Boop. Done.
Okay.
Alright, Anvil for future commentary.
Yep. I didn't know it was that easy. I've never done that before.
Yeah, it's simply just giving the roll, that's it. It's actually very easy.
Yeah, you just right-click on them.
Yep, I already did.
So yeah, Nutria putting out some good pressure with Kaori, trying to get him on the block steerings with the kicks and fireballs. But, you know, Satomi can break out like that! Hits him out!
I do
oh, now, oh no!
Satomi having like a Billy Kane kind of super.
I mean, I thought that was it, where she like flails her arms with no stick. Just
where she does like a powerful DP and she just goes all the way down.
My geos are getting advanced, very advancedly.
Throw him out.
Hey, what's up?
Can carry smart herself out of this. On the corner.
Once again, Butler gets screwed by timer scam.
I wasn't scamming, I was fighting for my life, man.
I know, I was joking, dude.
So DB catches him out in the air. Oh no. Kaori, no! Just DX DPs. Okay, but Kaori gets the grab. Blocks the DP. Oh, here we go. Get him in the corner. Could we get a blender? Or like a wall? Whatever. Any option could help him out right now. Gets in the corner. Who makes the first move? Fireball. No, kicks him. Gets in the corner. Kaori with the front. No. Pressure. Here we go. No, breaks out of it. Guard cancels. Oh, cross up. Gets out of the corner. Punches. Okay, now kicks. No, DP! No! I return your super with mine.
Oh my goodness.
Blocks. Oh. 8 seconds. But unfortunately, the timer's not on Butler's side. Can he come up with something? No.
And Nutria takes that round right there.
Alright.
I can do it too. I can go for timers too.
Yep.
Okay, throws out the fireball. Nutria putting on some pressure though. But Butler could probably read into it. Throw it at him right back.
Oh,
but no! Oh, damn!
Some good
links.
Yo,
DPs. There we go.
What's going on,
Chuck?
The
pressure, punching him in, getting him in the corner, box him in, but no, jumps out of it.
Hope you're having a decent day today, bestie.
Kaori blocks the DP in the EX, falls up with her own. Fireballs, oh no. Now she's getting control of the corner, but can she keep it? Tell me, trying to fight out of it. Kaori with the fireballs, trying to condition, throw him out. Oh, fire. Okay, jump in the legs. I guess they're trying to establish some neutral, trying to... Oh, wait, no!
Oh.
Gary's in the corner now! Oh, shit!
He needs a Hail Mary!
Well,
no,
the timer's not on Butler's side! Oh, damn
shit.
It!
There's
a double timeout.
Yeah, this is going down to the wire, essentially.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna... Where is she?
Oh, okay, so now we're actually seeing the character.
Yo, the other lesbian karateka! Oh, yeah.
It's the Ryu in this game.
No loading!
Don't tell work, but I took a huge snap and entry in 4-strike. Yo, nice!
Yeah!
4-strike will be very fun. I'm personally gonna skip out... Wait, what? Are you guys still playing?
What happened? Oh, did Did the spectator see Sim?
The spectator just crashed.
All right, hop back in.
All right, okay. Give me a moment. I have to... this is what I was afraid. I'm getting the spectator glitch.
I didn't even know that there was a spectator D6 shit.
I didn't even know that was possible here, right. Too.
You're back?
Yep.
All right, Nutri, okay, tell back. Me when you're ready to unpause.
I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
Okay, so I have similar health-wise, but probably the grungiest Cuban coffee house known to man.
My god!
I've actually been to somewhere like this when I vacationed to Cuba. This is pretty much, it's literally that. There was like marble walls. I don't know who, if that's an aquarium or just a wallpaper of a sky put in the chimney for some reason.
I think that's kind of like a small stage. That's kind of like a wallpaper.
A small stage.
Yeah.
With like.
With the sky there.
So, I guess jam nights with. Oh no, damn! Carrie with the life lead. So yeah, Nutria is just taking Butler's game and just, I could do it too. I can get a life lead and let the timer click out too.
Yep.
So,
Nutria on set point right now.
It's just the battle. Oh damn! Boots him in the corner. Can't keep him. Tight neutral, trying to keep him boxed in. Near the sky chimney.
The skimney.
Was that code Nutria posted for the whole
the
bracket?
Skimney no. Toilet.
Huh? What are you saying, Envo?
Was that code Nutria posted for the whole bracket or no?
The XDPs.
Alright. Yeah. Alright, we're both
throws
on
out another
now.
One.
Just keep in mind,
so
Envo, you and I will be playing after
wire.
This.
To the wire.
Down to the wire, both players are now on set point.
So yeah, oh damn. Yeah. Nutria's actually going in tight. Dive kicks.
In the labia.
Dawson drill, that is the biggest goddamn guitar I've seen.
Yeah. No, that's
holy
not a guitar.
Shit.
That's
not a guitar, that's a friggin' bazooka.
That's
holy
a-
shit.
Oh my god.
He's got a high-yield nuclear weapon and he's just carrying it in the Cuban coffee house. Okay.
That's not a
box
guitar.
Him in.
The fucking guitar.
He's just okay. So Nutria dive kick. Oh shit!
That's not
there's
a
some good stuff. Some links. Can I keep up the pressure? Oh, let's go. No, box him in. Butler's got to fight out of it. He does. DPs.
DP soup.
Oh,
links him in.
15 seconds.
Boots her ass to the corner to the high yield guitar.
Oh wait a minute.
Oh my god. Anyone's game. You can land a big hit now.
Come on.
No, jump in.
No.
Nutria takes it.
That was fucking
tight.
Awesome.
Nice shit. Wow. Oh, shit.
That was great.
Jesus.
It's probably not going to allow me to. Oh, it did. Okay, cool. I clipped
geez.
That.
God, that was actually tight.
Hold on. Let me update the bracket real quick.
Yo, someone clipped that.
Yeah,
someone
I already did.
Hell yeah.
Let me go and take a shower now. I was disgusted.
Stop being toxic, dude.
Nutria did this unclean and still was on point.
Alright, let's take a look at the bracket here real quick. Alright, so Nutria, we're a very close winners round one match. Takes it 2-0, moving on.
I wish I could walk down the why am I toxic cliff.
I
mean, if you had nitro.
I mean, even then, I have nitro. I don't even have access to the soundboard to the server.
I mean, to be fair, that would knowing those tournaments, I think that's partially a good thing.
Cry about it. All right.
Oh my god.
Alright, so next up on stream is going to be between Alex Alchemy against War Anvil.
Oh!
Anvil, you don't. Right. You say you don't have a main, right?
Correctamundo.
What do you say?
They say Correctamundo.
Correctamundo? Okay, gotcha. Alright, so I'll host. I'll be player one.
Man, so I wish we've got the okay elusive.
I wish you would have entered this at like some other bracket, because you would have enjoyed them. Honestly, I really hope to get some AVG2 games with you.
I gotta be completely real, so force. I'm actually entering this tournament with only a few minutes of experience.
Really? So this is like your first time overall.
Literally.
Literally, me too.
Yes.
Oh, that actually sounds terrible. I hope you're okay, dude. Jesus.
Oh, I'm really sorry. I didn't know that there was something else like that going on. I hope that you feel better soon.
Yeah, I hope you feel better, dude.
Yeah.
Two delay, right? We'll do two delay.
Talking to me?
Yeah.
Two delay it is.
Alright.
Oh, so there is an OVA.
It is the most homoerotic thing I've ever seen in my life.
Gay subtext!
Damn, in that case, I gotta find it.
Alright, I posted a thing in the chat.
I did too. Put it up for chat.
Alright, we should be good to go.
Oh my god, there's scientists not wearing Brett Hart sunglasses.
As Shantae would it. Say.
Why is it not? Hold on, don't move anything. That's weird. I guess I gotta adjust my button. I did not change my controls though. What the fuck? Oh, I'm stupid. Okay, I know why. I don't have to change. It's just I needed to disconnect my GameCube adapter because I was playing because I was streaming Rivals yesterday.
Oh Jesus.
Yeah.
Whoops-a-daisy.
Okay, I might have to restart the lobby again. Give me a moment. I'll remake the lobby. Let me make sure this works.
I'm so sorry about that.
Yeah, no worries. It's something stupid with like the USB drivers and whatever.
Kind of reminds me of what happened last year with Tekken 4.
We cannot talk about that. Which, by the way, fuck VJoy.
Yeah, I know.
Also, shout out to Joe P. Real for accidentally banning Mysterious Z.
Yeah, that happened last year too.
At least there's always 2.4 GAC connectors for wireless controllers.
Yeah,
nice, easy SMX.
Some Orble Borble.
It's the same code, so you can just join right in.
Welcome, you got mail. I'm just kidding, you don't got mail. Maybe you do, I don't know.
Congratulations, you've won.
Exactly.
Alright, same code, feel free to join in when ready. Alright, there we go. Quack, quack, quack.
Quack.
Do you need to change your controls, or are you good? You're good to go. Yoroshiku. Oh, my bad. Yoroshiku. All right, good luck, have fun.
Luck.
Everybody's just wail on their buttons.
Hey man, that's what you gotta do sometimes.
Sometimes that's how you play fighting games.
Exactly. Yeah. Alright, we got Alex with the Yuka Classic. We got another Kaori. I have a feeling we're gonna see a lot of Yuka Kaoris.
Oh yeah, definitely. Like, I'm already playing a Kaori myself, so there's gonna be a lot of them.
Alex is going in. Alex is showing how to vary your advanced geo.
I'm sorry to all Kaori fans. This is your fault, Joe, because you told me Kaori was good.
What are we gonna do with you, Joe?
He's the probably bestie. It's all good.
Shout outs to Joe.
Shout outs to Joe P. Real.
What the fuck, Joe P. Real?
Why the fuck did you kill? Why did you kill Ultra Yoshi?
don't you mean Joe P. Real?
Yes.
Right? I'm always saying that. Look at that fucked up panda in the background. He makes me uncomfortable.
Oh man, like, Jesus, that is a skinny panda.
That thing's emaciated. Thinned out.
He's not doing okay.
He got lipoed.
Alright, very nice pressure. Alex is showing us how to AVG.
Yeah, some solid, Yuka? No, chip some out.
Yep.
Right,
fireballs.
Right, Alex, first game 1-0.
Yep. I appreciate the calorie color there. That's literally a round one friggin' person. A round one associate. Like
we got a character switching to Minami.
Oh, Minami. Huh.
All right. Here we are.
Oh my God, Sailor Uranus.
Okay, we got a switch over to Minami.
Ah, yes, my favorite restaurant, The Rival.
Yeah, right.
Yes.
That sounds like a bar.
It really does.
Oh, it could be the
bar.
Cuban bar. You don't know.
I'd drink at The Rival.
What are you gonna call the Cuban?
Oh, there, guys. There goes a
moped guy. Well, this character's in the OVA, she gets stabbed. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, she does.
Does she actually die in that? I've always wondered.
No, she doesn't die.
No, that was just a fraud crew edit.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Wait. Oh,
Jesus!
Alex just took the set, right?
Yeah, that's it.
Alex just fucking
that's
went
it?
Perfect on the last one.
Oh, my God!
Double perfect. Holy shit.
I didn't even notice the round win thing because the rival sign was actually blocking it.
It was.
GG's.
Good shit.
Yeah, thank you. Let me update the bracket real quick. All right, we'll be able to stream like all the brackets at this point.
Nick, kick ass.
I'm back.
Welcome back. Hey. That was a shower. A toxic shower, I might add.
Listen,
that was a really quick shower.
so you would take a quick shower.
Why is there sure toxic?
I'm always saying this.
Only poison Pokemon get to take toxic showers. Get it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
What if Bug takes a shower, though? He just basically goes out of the drain.
Wait, oops, DQ me, I guess, if you haven't already. Okay, so it looks like Beavis is actually going to be DQing himself,
Really?
Oh, Beavis, no!
No!
Beavis!
Beavis!
Don't worry, I got it. I got you.
Snoop Beavis, Beavis. I see.
Also, is Vicky even here?
This is my son, Necro. He has disease.
Necro has all the diseases. I haven't seen anything from Vicky yet, no.
This is my son, Necro. He's mid-tier.
I'll give her one more game for this. So, next up, we're gonna move on to Osman and Nutria.
Forgive me. On my home button.
Wait, what's up? More info?
I accidentally clicked on my home button. Sorry.
No worries.
Osman or OST, man?
It's Osman.
It's definitely
Osman. I thought that too. I'm like, original soundtrack, man?
Yes. It's the Hellsing original soundtrack, man.
Ah, yes.
It's one of the
arranged
best soundtracks.
Soundtrack, man. Oh, shit, we're gonna see some Jun.
If we can defeat June, then we can defeat the other two.
Aaron Pingus. Aaron Pingus sword.
Aaron Pingus sword. But no, that's the one thing I remember from the OVA as well. It's like, if I can defeat June, I can defeat the other two.
Jesus, now I need to watch this.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good. But then again, like the frog crew, it was pretty damn funny.
Yeah,
no,
that was hilarious.
Oh. I made it nonsensical. I made it gayer, which is hard to believe.
That's the point, as God intended.
You put fucking Beavis and Butthead in there in like the most nonsensical spot. It was so funny.
Alright, since I got interrupted last time, I just want to let you guys know that you guys live in Puerto Rico. Just want to let you guys know that this Saturday, I'm actually going to be hosting some side events as part of Zenktur Gaming's Let's Brawl bi-monthly. This is going to be the number 9th edition. Unlike in Winter Clash this time, they're actually allowing me to host HDR. Yippee.
Nice. Well,
cheers.
I'm actually going to be...
Only this is online instead of in person.
HDR and Realms of Evil brackets, both of them are going to be taking place at 1 p.m. and 4 p.m. respectively. While my good friends over at the Goon Squad will be hosting a Guilty Gear Strive and a Street Fighter 6. So, if you guys, I'll get the link in a bit, but if you guys are interested in participating, then feel free to sign up. I'll post the link in a little bit, but yeah, what's up? Because I know someone mentioned...
I wish I could attend this in person, or at least at this, or at least that this was online. But my family and I struggled with COVID at the beginning of the year, anyway. So
oh no,
I'm a little bit.
Oh Jesus,
it's fine. What matters is I just hope we haven't had too much permanent damage done to us.
I certainly hope not either, for sure. Also, Alex, you had to hit us with the Apex one again. Of I saw course. That shit. Oh,
don't start yet. Wait. Did the Spectrum already crash?
Time out?
Oh. Wait, did you guys get disconnected?
I think... No, Osman can't join. I'm not sure. Okay, let me reset this.
Yeah,
remake
the lobby.
Alex is in his jump scare arc. Yes, he is.
I wasn't paying attention. Did he fucking... Is it another Justin Wong Bud Light?
No,
like the advertisement.
He's in the background. God damn it.
Yeah. Look closely, man.
Look, he cares because you do. He is God.
Yeah.
Oh, did you make this poster?
Yeah, I did, actually.
Yeah, I recognize that cricket.
Yeah, a digital frontier.
Yeah,
from SawCon 3D.
Alex should be in his getting beaten with hammers attitude. Oh my fucking god!
You know what's funny? You recolored it green after I recolored it to purple from green.
Really?
Oh wow!
Wait, that was the original. Yeah.
It was originally green because it's supposed to be like cyberspace, and I'm like, it should be purple. Like,
oh, no match for my super advanced MLGO2, Sonic.
Nice.
I can't do the
drilling
R's with
this. Sorry, I can't roll my R's like he can.
All right. let me see if I can join back in. Or actually, did Osman join in yet?
Yeah, Osman is here.
Okay.
My super giant nasty spike ball will obliterate you.
Alright.
King up. King is sure is making a comeback.
Yeah, right? I keep seeing it on Twitter.
And I want to remind you all, please look at I Teach Vader stuff sometime on YouTube.
Did it crash again?
Oh no.
What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on?
Yeah, you got disconnected.
That's so weird.
Oh, did Osman get disconnected as well?
Oh no.
No. Osman is playing, I think.
Okay, don't press pause.
Every time I watch a YouTube poop, I just sit back and think to myself,
the video was fat.
Fat.
Okay.
my super ambiguous, super advanced overhead.
Okay, go ahead.
Alright, I think we got something going on, possibly.
Okay, yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, we got a match.
Here we go.
Okay.
Alright, thankfully we're still in the first round. I'm not sure why I keep getting these, like, spectator discs. I know that was, like, a huge
Len! Ow!
Frogger 1 back in the Mystery Dragon 4.
Frogger
1. You're pretty taking advantage.
I don't want to look back at
Frogger. Power is not a low. For 2 LK. For 2 LK.
Oh! I follow up!
Oh, misses. Oh, huh? Okay, that was goof. No?
Always infamous, not a low whatsoever. We swear it is for 2 LP. Super Combo also calls it the original OTG pickup.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
for
why did it have to freeze up the two of them super jumping?
What is going on? Why is it doing that?
What in the shit?
What the fuck is that?
Why does it keep crashing? Sync Spectator with the hose? I think this might be a thing where, like, the developer has to fix this. I'm not sure if this is, like, a prevalent issue with other people. Alright, okay. Osman takes the first game. Still singing with Kaori, I see.
Yeah.
Here we go.
So here's the thing, I had to put in like the input delay even though I'm a spectator, so I hope that will probably fix some things.
Battle in Mall of America or something.
And I do want to reiterate to anyone, while Osman wants to represent Brazil, he's actually playing from Portugal. So this is a trans-Atlantic connection.
Excellent.
A trans-Atlantic. Ah, yes, my favorite 80s era WWF tag team.
This particular set has some.
So yeah, while underneath this, the Mall of America, you can see Lex Luger going to WCW. No, damn, the Bonnie Splash cross up.
The giant fist, Patrick.
Oh yeah, June. I forgot. She has like a Potemkin Buster. She can combo out of. She has a sway. She has constant access to a Powser. A power geyser thing.
Uh-oh. Yeah, June's pretty fucking strong, it looks like.
She's cracked. I like her. I mean, I was gonna try. Oh, damn. Okay, there we go. Can she LTG off of it? No. She was gonna do the command grab super, I think, but got booted out of it. No. OTG is off of the throw. Nah. Body splash.
What does June order at Pasta Mania, brother?
Oh, gets it!
What? Really? A range?
Kubota. Or whatever.
W-A-L-L-Y. From Rivals Workshop.
Good shit. Damage. That's from basically La Reina from Workshop, yeah.
Yep.
Oh yeah, I also forgot she has the Lariat where she can get like a hard knockdown from and then OTG off the Lariat into another Lariat. And, you know, problems for days. But she's neat. She's neat. I mean, she still struggles a bit, but, like, you know, she's an agile grappler. Who wouldn't want that?
Jude challenges Kaori to the Yappa Pie strap match.
Alright. So I'm guessing Vicky.
Butler, do you like doing our match right now? Or no?
Looks like Vicky Viper is just not around right now, so I'm just gonna get her to DQ.
Butler, do you like doing our match right now or no?
Yeah, we could do that, sure.
Yeah, that's exactly what you guys gotta do. Back
okay.
I can't believe that I've gotten through on 2 DQs already. This is crazy.
hold up. Scam likely. Shut the fuck up, you fucking cunt. I just got a scam call, so that's why.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah, I should probably turn my phone
out. You got a scan call?
No, it just, I didn't even pick it up. It just says scan call. Hold back to my super
and grandiose overhead, Sonic.
All right, War Anvil, you want to host or me?
So yeah, judging by what I've seen of this game stages so far, we have Cuban Cafe with a Chimney, Mall of America, and that one SVC Chaos stage, but there's a rave going on in it. Like the one where, like, I don't know, you're fighting inside the Death Star, the techno place, whatever.
Yeah.
SVC Chaos stages or something.
Let's like, see if this works.
You'll fight in a train station, and then you'll fight in, like, I don't know, actual hell. But, you know.
Actual hell?
Yeah. Compare that to the fake hell. Or the imposter hell.
KW? Wait, is that a password?
Well, yeah, that's the host code.
Oh, what's the KW for, though?
Oh well, I'm just used to that from doing multi tournaments.
Oh, okay. Don't scare me like that. Because God. Okay. Let me know when you guys join in, so I can join in myself. Yeah. Looks like there'd be more.
Oh, Beavis is in.
Oh wait, what?
I see check-ins open for fourth strike.
Yeah.
Oh wait. Oh howdy, Beavis.
Hey.
Beep boss.
All right, so Anvil, I'm in the game. I have sent you the host code.
Okay. What input delay?
Yeah, just to let you know, Butler.
Whatever the default is.
Just to let you know, Butler. This pun is War Anvil.
This oh, pun is War okay.
I don't know who Agretz is, but I know that.
Okay, gotcha.
I think there's an error that says cannot join session, unable to find BIOS with hash 84C 14F 56774 5EF 2F040HC8129F72A6.
So essentially, you guys are just don't have like the same BIOS.
What BIOS did it say was missing? Was it 5500?
I think I posted it, I believe.
Yeah,
are y'all not playing with the 7000W ones, though?
I had that before, but I switched over to 5500 myself.
I just keep dumping them into the BIOS folder and keep it on, like, auto-select. They let God sort them out.
Nice.
Who's gonna stop us? The FBI?
Yeah, right? They're like, illegal piracy, and I'm like, shut up, nerd.
Beavis,
shut up.
Just to make sure, you don't want to play in this one, right?
Hmm?
You don't want to play in this.
I mean, not really.
You sure? Okay,
I'll just wait for a break, I guess. I don't know. I'm probably already holding up the bracket, so...
Actually, no, you're not.
I mean, we're already in semis.
I don't really feel like it. I just don't feel like it, I guess. This is probably like the fourth time in a row I've dropped out of a variable geo bracket, but oh well.
Oh, it says cannot join session, unable to find BIOS with hash, whatever.
Duck Station.
Do you guys not have like the same bio selected? 5500?
I downloaded the replacement.
Yeah, but you need to manually select it inside the emulator.
Yeah, that's what I had to do. Was I selected 5500 from the ones that I had and put it in Japan one.
Yeah, you need to go to Settings, BIOS, and then where it says NTSCJ Japan, you two have
to... What if I say, oh my goodness!
Oh my goodness, this is awful! Oh my goodness, this is awful!
Alright, Yeah, so Nutria will be moving on to Loser's Quarters already. Turns out to DQ Beavis.
Beavis!
Beavis!
Snoop Beavis usual, I see.
Yeah, we're actually not
Dang.
Gonna...
We're getting that same error, Butler.
Again?
Yeah.
Butler, do you not have the bio selector?
I'm in the game right now.
Huh?
Anvil, can you... Do you not have, like, the bio selected? Like, in the emulator?
Oh, yeah. Alright, so listen. Here, I'm gonna screen share for you, Anvil. Motherfucker. Work! Damn this thing. I'm trying to get back.
Technology sucks sometimes.
Yep, it does.
Alright, if you want, we'll just move on to like another match, alright?
Alright, War Anvil. But look, I'm screen sharing. Right? Okay, so what you want to do is go up to settings, right? Right up here. And BIOS. And then from there, it's going to have these. What you want to do is set your BIOS directory. To whatever folder you put that BIOS that I gave you. Personally, I have, the way I've got it set up, is in DuckStation, I just made a BIOS folder and dumped them all in there. And then once that's done, you can set these up to auto detect and it'll just work.
What are you gonna say, Anvil?
Okay.
Oh shit, you couldn't see that. Yeah, you see what I'm doing though?
I got the gist.
Okay.
See,
By the way, I might as well just join in as a spectator.
Alright, let's see if it goes.
Is that you, Alex?
Hold yeah, on. That's me.
Okay, they're spectating. We're
yeah,
seeing.
Spectating.
We got a match.
No, we don't.
I'm in training mode. I'm waiting for War Anvil to.
Okay.
Oh, and it crashed already. What the fuck?
Still not happening.
Alright, you know what, Anvil, you want to host?
I'll try.
These things happen, people. These things
yep.
happen.
They do.
Kinda wish, like, they gave us, like, more of an update over Fightcade implementation, honestly, because this has been way too long at this point. Usually, I mostly just speak this for Flycast as a whole, because it's kind of frustrating how you just have to rely on poor Blue Miner just to see if the Fightcade does or do anything, so... Alright.
Butler, I posted
yeah,
my own
I
code.
Yeah, I got you. Are you in traversal mode? Alright, I'm in.
Alright, let me join in.
Alright.
Okay.
Let's see what happens.
All right,
what are we doing?
They're on menu.
Who's player one? I'm guessing Anvil's player one, right?
Yeah, I'm player two.
Okay. So no jank NRS side advantages,
oops.
I presume.
Let's go.
Oh god, what happened now?
No, we just went to the wrong mode. They went to time attack by accident.
Oh, okay.
Oh no, another KORI.
No, we're not doing speedrun races.
Oh. And before they do, actually.
Good luck. Have fun.
Yeah, you too.
Get in there, peeps.
Spin, bitch.
Get in the ring.
Get in the ring, or the cafe, rather.
Yep.
Okay, so is this Cuban Cafe 2? How many cafes are in this damn game?
Yes.
This is a cafe fighting game.
Yeah.
We got more cafes here than a season of Power Rangers.
I mean, why do you think like a majority of these ladies look like they're servers?
So Ernie's juice bar in the background withstanding. Cakes. Well, oh no.
Ooh, okay,
fireballs out of it. Okay. Oh damn. Ah, my leg's bigger. So I kick your leg with my leg.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Oh shit. Oh, I just realized one of them has like tights or foot guards over their tights, which I mean, I don't know, unusual fashion choice, but I mean, okay. It works. I'm not questioning. The top tier character. Oh, damn!
Maybe they
That's
work
Vegeta's a... technique.
Maybe they work at a skate break. No, they
Vegeta's
don't.
Vegeta's move that every other Dragon Ball character does. Okay, kick some shins. Just that guy on the left, the lonely blue tank top.
He's just chilling.
No one. He's just chilling.
He's just chilling.
Oh,
don't
damn
touch him.
Boots on the No, he's all alone. He just has his leg kicked up. It's like the loneliest stage NPC I've ever seen. Okay, Vegeta technique. Kicks him out.
Oops.
Punches the shins.
Uh-oh.
Trades. Oh.
No, it's fine. Oh, wait, did you drop out?
Yeah, I'm dropping out.
I think it's a... Oh, damn, that's the most 1960s waitress I've ever seen.
With the skates? Alright. And Alex.
Yeah, my bad. Why does it keep
Alright, I took
this?
The first game.
You took the first game? Okay. I'm joining back in.
Kaori looks like she'd be dressed to be a Twin Galaxies referee, but she isn't corrupt enough to let Billy Mitchell keep the high score on Donkey Kong.
No. No, it's like, if she's got the red stripes, it's definitely a round one associate.
Alright, Alex, are you in?
Vegeta's signature move, large boom offensive. Oh shit, Raimu!
Alex,
oh wait, never mind, this
in?
Isn't Tohu,
I'm in,
it's Raimu.
Okay, let's fucking go.
It's Raimu, not Raimu.
Yeah. Do re mi.
Do re mi.
God, that's the most dad joke I've ever made. Holy shit, I'm getting old. Oh, so this is an. Oh my god, this is the widest rec room I've ever seen.
Hell yeah.
Marble slabs and everything.
This is the billiard side of round one.
Billiards. And we have the guy with the largest
what
ass.
Happened?
Oh, oh my god.
Why does it keep doing that?
Lost wait. Connection to Hope. Well, we
oh,
all.
No.
Oh, wait,
they're on, they're on.
Oh no,
no. I'm out. I'm not in the game. I got.
Oh, Jesus.
Let me rejoin the session.
So,
let me rejoin.
This is something else. It's not spectator.
This is definitely something else. Yeah.
Oh, God, please.
No. That's my fault. Hang on. Alright. Unpause. Wait,
hello?
Hang on. Stop hitting me. Stop hitting me. Alright, I'm good. Yeah, you know what happened? My cat knocked my LAN cable on.
Oh, Jesus.
Wait, legit? Oh my goodness. That's...
Yeah.
Take it, Frodo.
If this doesn't work, when there's always an LDC pair, does that even have rollback, though? God. It's been a massive boss to mess with an LDC. It doesn't have rollback, yeah, no. It works usually for them. It's the spectating that's the issue, though. Alright, we should be good.
Yeah, we should be fine now.
Very good.
That's how I ran the first battle. Wasn't that like before Duck Station got rolled back though?
Could have been.
Yeah, I think that was like days before it even had rollback. Funnily enough. Alright, good projectile.
Okay, how's she coking? Ooh, oh my god, that
giant
fun.
the toilet.
It's just
pot, yeah.
Everything's uppercase except the eye that bothers me.
Oh. Alright, now we got ourselves a 1-1 battle.
Hell yeah. Oh my god, it's Raymu.
Raymu. They keep on doing it. We're starting to think this is Tohu or some shit.
Wait, I got this.
Toho.
Toes with the hose.
No.
What?
Please. God, no. Stop.
That's my Jesus way of making Christ. Fun of Toho.
Shut.
Hold on, I got this connected.
Alright, we'll wait for you.
I know, it's pretty fucking bad.
don't do that again.
God.
Okay, so after all this indoor stuff, they're finally outside in a fast food joint, huh? Oh, there's one single monkey.
That's yeah, monkey. Right? What's his deal?
Does the OVA put some significance on the monkey? Like, is it more important?
Yes. He's a waiter.
They're all waiters.
Yep.
That's the Waffle House inside the zoo, says
Soulforce. The
Waffle... no, that is a Waffle House, actually.
Yeah, that's when they're fighting outside of it.
They're
fighting outside the
like,
Japanese Waffle House.
A Waffle House near, like, Last of Us is Seattle? Like, what's with all the grass?
It was the monkeys.
Yeah, it's like...
Did Poison Ivy take over the Waffle House?
Or? Yes.
I'm not sure if I don't think Warrandle knows that Remy's a charge character.
Oh!
Because I've only been seeing him do, like, fireballs in the Fireball Super. I don't think
okay,
so
we're
he
seeing
knows.
Some...
Oh,
I
yeah.
Know
I
that. Okay. Shit. So is it the Guile type of charge, or the Balrog type of charge?
Her fireball is just like a quarter circle, but then she has like this kind of charging star move that's like a charge move, and then she's got like a flash kick.
Okay, so... Okay, fusion. Okay, fire. DP. Jesus, the damage.
Oh no.
Oh damn.
Jaxter.
That's 30
boots
for me.
Boots her ass off screen.
Yeah, right. Goodbye. Alright, good shit.
If Poison guys... Ivy took it over, she turned into Mama Macaroni. Oh.
Alright, let me
Mama Luigi!
Mama Luigi?
Alright, good shit from Butler. Moves on to top 8, which, by the way, Vicky is still not here, so congrats, Butler. You're so good that you already made it to top 6. Congrats.
Yay.
Oh, yeah.
Taking half the battle.
Alright, let's take a look at the bracket real quick before we start the actual EVO top 6. Just remember, top 8, who gives a shit about them? This is esports, motherfucker.
Smart esports.
Esports.
Right. It's in the game.
Beavis dies.
By the way, Nutri, you're in Ford Strike, right? We're checking in right now.
This guy.
Yeah, I'm definitely checking it in for Ford Strike. I want to play that shit. I already checked in on the Discord.
Yeah.
Yep.
Alright, there we go. Alright, we have our top 6 Loki set up. So, not to waste any more time since it's 3 o'clock, let's get this show on the road. Next up, we have Osman taking on against Mr. Zed.
Let's go.
Alright, finally, about time.
Let me see.
So, who wants to host? Or, wait, you think? Let me try hosting then, just in case it's just something.
Yeah, we're gonna have a June Mirror.
Oh god, it's a June Mirror!
Enable traversal. Okay.
Oh, by the way, Joe, just to let you know, buddy, I finally got into X-Men 97.
I've heard that show.
And, it's actually really fucking good. I got up to episode 5, and I know exactly what he's talking about now. That shit was intense. I'm not gonna spoil it for anybody who hasn't seen it.
All right. Let me know when you guys are in, so I can join in.
Same okay, here, buddy. Same here.
I'm waiting for him.
You guys are in?
Okay. So, yeah. NetPlay Pierre is joining the session as player two. All right, we're in.
All right, let me join in.
Just gotta. I reset the thing, so I'm just waiting.
I still gotta watch episode 6, but yeah. Fucking. This show just like drags you to goddamn end.
Oh.
NetPlay synchronizing to free.
Assertion fail? What? Assertion fail. Retry.
Oh, it says NetPlay synchronizing on my end.
Yeah, I'm super surprised that like Disney was actually able to do something good with that.
Huh. It's oh no, one free. Okay. It's just synchronizing free. It's NetPlay synchronizing free four. It's showing a duck.
Quack.
Oh, I'm just able to be so casual with this.
There we go.
Exactly.
Oh, you left the session.
I feel like when my batch comes up, it's going to be like kind of difficult to set up.
Huh? But it's,
I'm still in the session.
Alex Alchemy left the session. No, connection timeout. Oh, okay.
I can still see you guys.
Okay. So, we're in versus right now. Yep. Okay, we're in.
Alright, there we go.
No, I pressed... God! This is a Japanese game.
Yeah, you gotta use circle, dude. Circle.
Welcome to the Circle Kingdom.
Alright, who's playing?
God, a filthy gaijin like me. How dare it.
Alright, I'm guessing...
It's alright, I'm gonna most likely press X
when I get it. Player one. It's the John Muir.
It's a John handgun mirror.
Oh, don't tell me it crashed. Fucking hell, dude.
No. So they teased season 2 of My Adventures with Superman? Oh, shit. That's not what I gotta see.
Oh, shit. That play synchronizing again.
I'm in. That's me. Good pressure by Osman. Oh, good air combo.
God.
Oh.
Okay. Clean. That was clean.
Don't mind me. I'm just dealing with NPC3 missions.
Yep.
Yo, y'all should try out SUV Sean. Trust me, it'll change your life.
SUV Sean.
Sean utility vehicle.
Yeah, yes. Exactly.
He's exclusively a charge character.
Yeah, usually duck stations usually like a walk in the park. Like aside from the making sure everyone's on the same files, it's suspecting that's like my biggest issue.
Yeah, I've never once played a dead play, so this is going to be weird for me, but I'll try it.
I think after this, I'm going to have a talk with Phoenix D or anyone else in the Duck Station.
Oh, no!
Oh, shit.
Fuck.
God damn it.
That is one hell of
a... Command
Command grabbed the hell.
Landed it. Oh.
God damn.
Okay.
That was fucking intense.
God damn it, Japanese game.
Remember circle? Good X. Bad.
Okay, G. I'm supposed to press G. Okay.
Circle gets the square.
Yeah. F I'm not supposed to press. G I am supposed to
the
press.
The circle goes into the square hole. I'm not sure if you guys saw that video.
Oh my god. This is my hole. Fuck, it's made for
hell,
me.
Dude, as soon as the round starts.
As soon as Jun does a drop kick.
There has to be a fix for this, dude. Like, I'm not sure if this is, like, a prevalent issue.
No!
Last tournament we played, we didn't have this issue.
Oh. Oh, God, why didn't...
That was one hell of a fucking shot to go back to.
My clock cleans listening to bootleg techno syndrome. Okay.
I think from now on, I think I might have to rely on people to screen share their matches.
Well, that could work.
Yeah, because that's something I.
No!
Oh my god!
I keep on. Can't keep getting away with it!
You can't keep getting away with this.
Stop that criminal.
I'm kind of wondering if the spectator glitch happens because I'm streaming or something.
That may very well be the case.
I mean, like, double intensive things going on, I guess.
I mean, yeah. I mean, I'm probably going to have to upgrade my PC.
I'm definitely gonna get a new computer myself next year. I gotta just pay my current bills.
Got it!
Oh, good shit!
Oh, that was really clutch right there. Holy shit.
Okay. I don't even care if I lost. I'm happy I landed it anyways.
And just for you, buddy, you got a clip. That was a nice sweep getting away from that super.
Oh, we're tied up.
Serious head taking it back.
Okay. You're tied up now.
Okay. Somehow we're back to formula. I don't know how.
Remember, circle gets the square.
Circle, there you go.
I did it, okay? I did it. It's G. It's G. I'm playing on keyboard. It's G.
Prohibited all keyboard? No, I'm just kidding.
But they play keyboard, though.
Gee, it sure is boring out here.
Fucking hell.
There. The start of
There's
every Votex.
Huh.
Another one where it just goes right into dropkick.
Oh.
Series that going on like a whole bunch of super meter right here. Try to get out of the corner.
Oh, there you go. This might be. Oh, not yet.
My pixel.
Okay,
guess
what?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I love this game. Holy shit. Intense, man. Oh my god.
Touchpoint.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
That was definitely clip worthy.
Bro? Guess with the overhead. Good sweep there from Osman. Right back into the corner.
Oh wait, okay.
Yeah, that's
that's
goddamn.
Oh, All right. Good shit.
Good stuff, peeps.
Holy damn.
God damn.
Oh, God. Okay.
That shit.
Oh, I only played like a few minutes of this, but oh, shit.
Yeah, no, this game's fun and intense.
Oh.
More people should play it.
Oh, God, I need to get... Christ. Oh.
Now, you
I don't
good,
even
though.
Care if I'm in loser's bracket. I'll take it.
Yes, you did.
I'll take it. Really
oh,
well.
My God.
There we go.
Okay.
So,
oh, damn, I'm a butler. Oh, son of a bitch.
What's up?
Yeah, look at the bracket on screen.
Oh, God damn.
Oh, am I next?
No, it's going to be me and Mad Dog next, actually. So let me get that set up.
Oh, Christ.
Yeah, let me see what I can try to do here. All right, so I got the bios.
So how the hell
do I do this?
Okay, so you go to settings, and then
yep.
and from settings you go to bios, and then where it says
yep.
NTSC Japan, you're gonna select SCPH 5500. That's what I'm gonna be.
I doing. Have that, yes.
Okay, you got that selected?
Yep.
Okay, good.
I do have it selected. Yep.
All right, then we should be good. I'm gonna host.
Okay, so how do I join your session? Just hit join session.
Give me a moment. So I'm gonna create session. Enable traversal mode. Input 2 delay, right?
I suppose 2 would be fine, yeah.
Right.
Oh, I'm sweating. Oh, man.
Alright. So here's what you're gonna do.
Jesus Christ.
Check the ABT2 channel. I posted the code right there. You're gonna copy that, and then once you copy that, you're gonna go back to DuckStation and you're gonna press netplay join session. Alright?
Okay.
And once you're in that, this is most important, you need to select traversal mode, set your input delay, and then post the code into host code.
Okay.
Alright?
Alright, so let me see if I can try to find that. Alright, so I'm going to netplay, join session. I already copied the code.
Okay,
so
traversal mode.
Traversal mode. Input delay is at 2, you said?
Yeah, 2. You put
and then host code. Yeah. This is 1347. Yep.
Yeah, paste that there.
And it actually says ACAM. That's
Love
funny.
Wait, does it? Oh, it almost
yes,
does.
Almost does. And I hit OK. Connecting to host. It's still showing me just a duck.
Yeah, it's like that.
Okay.
Don't worry. Okay. Play synchronizing.
Assertion failed. Appears claimed player ID. Claimed player ID's in function. The fuck?
Try to join in again. This time, put in your own name.
How are all these problems something I...
It says press
abort
to exit, retry
yeah, right.
to break to debugger.
Just retry. Just restart DuckStation and do it again.
I'll restart DuckStation? Okay. Huh. I'll do. 1 second. Sorry, people, this is my first time.
Yeah, no.
Alright, I got DuckStation opened up again.
Okay.
Join session. Traversal mode.
Write in your name and nickname, just to be on the safe side.
Oh, and nickname, just put in CH Mad Dog? Okay.
Yeah. Because I'm not sure if the glitch is because like you left it at netplay peer. I don't know.
It could be that, yeah. Okay. I put in the host code. There was no password, of course, right?
No password.
Alright. Do I hit enable spectator mode, or does it matter?
No, do not enable spectator mode. Do not enable spectator.
Did not. Okay, gotcha. There you go. Okay?
Okay.
Netplay synchronizing. Alright. Cool.
Alright, do you need
cool.
to adjust your buttons?
I think they should be good, but let's double check.
Config. It's pretty much like KOF style.
We're good.
You good? Okay.
Yeah, we're good. Alright, let's do this shit.
Remember, circle is select.
Circle gets a square.
Right. There we go. Good luck, have fun.
Let's do it. Good luck, have fun. Now, dude.
to the Waffle House, or the Waffle Zoo, rather.
Yup.
This is what they're trying to censor us in the FGC.
Yeah, right? They're trying to bury the truth.
So, okay. Kaori and Yuka. Kaori. Oh my god. Terrible Japanese. Oh no, drill kick. Jesus Christ. Jumps the jump kick. Nice. I mean the super kick. No affiliation to, you know, don't want to, the WWF, please do not, or, you know, Young Bucks, whatever. Throwing fireballs out. Ooh. Oh, jumps the DP. Got a little bit of a juggle there. Jumped the DP again.
Alex getting ahead of himself here.
Yeah, throwing meter a little bit recklessly. Don't be reckless. Or, don't be selfish. Okay, head stomp. Wait, she can... Okay.
Good damage.
Fireball. Back kick. Fireball. Oh no. Going stuff. Trying to stay behind. No, super jumps right into it. Alex going with the Alex pressure.
Holy shit.
No, just keep some... Just the normal kick, not of the super variety. It's normal. It's just a regular kick. Oh, damn! Cross! Whoa! That's really a way to start. Sets up in the middle, head stomps. I don't even know what happened there, but Alex just got out of it. Kicks? No! Mad Dog throwing stuff out. It's working, though. Gotta give him credit. Drill kick. I don't even know what I'm watching half the time.
Holy fuck!
Jesus Christ, what Alex were those exchanges? Confirms. So yeah, Alex is taking it with the Alex offense, or, you know, patent pending, whatever it is. Seeing some solid stuff from Mad Dog too, which, you know, just some dribble kick pressure, some head stomps, all that. Fighting in the Ron John Surf Shop, whatever that thing is. Ooh. I know what those things are. I've been to like Sable Beach, and I think I've seen one. Or Myrtle Beach.
That's in Florida, right? Or
no, Myrtle Beach, that's in like North Carolina.
Oh, okay, my bad.
Ron John Surf Shop. Yeah, that. They're fighting in front of that. Dodges the Vegeta technique. And, Pixel of Health. Can Kaori push it? Nah, normal kick. So, Bob Wilson in the background.
Bob Wilson?
Yeah. This cool.
I'm a big fan of this. Yeah, their Ford man. He just doesn't know where to go.
And that's why he's not in anything. He's just still lost.
Yep.
Damn! Punishes the sweep of the DPs.
All right, going in.
Okay, throwing fireballs, keeping up some pressure. No, Kaori with the diamond dust.
Oh, nah. Shit.
Damn, takes it with a DP.
GG's.
Wow. That was tight.
That was fucking cool.
Tight. Yeah, no, that was intense.
Seen some cool ass confirms.
Yeah, that was actually really fun. Good. Thank you for that match.
Y'all are pushing your luck every time you press a slow button on Alex's wake up. On Alex's wake up.
Alright, let me update the
Don't push slow buttons around Alex. I guess that's the message. That's the moral of the story. Like, that's the, you know, our dilemma.
That was pretty damn good. I like that match.
Alright. Let me get this next match sorted out. Alright, next up, can we get Mysterious Zed and Dr. Butler, please?
Alright, I'll get things set up.
Oh yeah, okay, hang on.
Alright. Getting out of this. Resetting everything. Oh shit, Japanese game, I need to press X.
Yep, circle gets the square.
Yeah,
so for this game is...
Gee, I'm sorry! I grew up in the southern part of the planet. I'm sorry.
This game is hella hype. I really want to do more brackets for these.
Yeah, this is actually really goddamn fun.
You know what? This is I think this is on my radar for future Super Smash Brothers events.
No! Wait!
What happened?
I'm surprised you haven't.
I'm sorry, I turned into John Bernthal for a moment.
I'm surprised you haven't done one for the Plant Brothers yet.
Because I already have games in the lineup. Which, by the way, I do want to announce.
Oh, wait,
this.
Butler created one.
Yeah.
I do want to announce something that we're also doing again this month, but this time it's not going to be for Alien Challenge. Bracket will be later today.
Wow.
So stay tuned for that. Yeah, I promised Valen this, so that's why. So it's gonna be so if you guys are interested, stay tuned to my Twitter and all that stuff.
Oh, those are zeros, okay.
So, yeah, it's gonna be Sam Show 6, Alien Challenge, and Rivals Basecast for the month of April 20th.
Wait, are those zeros or are those O's?
Oh my gosh, Alien Challenge.
Yep.
I can't read fonts. Hold on, join session. Host code. Okay, I can just copy it. Never mind.
Yeah,
what
you can
am
just
I doing?
Copy and paste it.
I'm a buffoon. I have to. Okay, there we go. Join. In. Oh, cannot join session. I'm able to find. I have the BIOS.
Oh boy.
What are you talking about?
Do you have it selected?
Are you know? I have all of the BIOSes. So.
Duckstation BIOS. NT. It's set on auto detect. Fine, I'll do it myself. NTSC Japan. There.
Yeah, this is why I don't usually use auto detect. I guess.
Fine. It just needs to be set on 5500 SCP or whatever.
Yeah, it's Japan, the one.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
5500.
Connecting to. Well, I'll do it again. Jesus, I have the BIOS. Don't tell me what I don't have, game. I'm stupid.
Sorry.
Nah.
Yeah, this is much more tolerable than Flycast, though. I'm gonna be real with you. Yeah, maybe Idolism and Jay might have been busy today, but yeah, it would have been cool if he was here. Which, by the way, a shout-out to Sleepmo, Jay, and the rest of the AVG2 community, especially through the Discord, for just keeping this game alive. I'm
Traversal
definitely entering this game for Combo Breaker, though, so I can't wait for that.
Yeah, like, I'm almost thinking about doing that, too, but then it would be my 10th tournament.
I mean, I'm already into, like, 9 or 10 tournaments already, so...
I guess so, yeah, true point.
The main games I'm kind of practicing for Combo Breaker are Vampire Savior, Rivals, Thrive, and, AVG2, and I guess you could say, in a sense, NeoTurf Masters.
Yep.
Oh, come on, don't put me in
like,
the
infinite Tekken 8's, like, one of the big ones for me. I need to, like, practice.
Timed out!
You know, Alex, just DQ me, because I gotta start getting ready for Ford Strike anyway.
Oh, you sure?
Yeah,
that's
fine.
Oh, shit, that's happening too, literally, right? Phew.
Alright.
Yeah, it's coming up very soon.
Alright, can we get Mad Dog and Nutria, then?
Okay,
my ass is saved.
Alright. For now.
Yeah, it only gives me the option to join session. So I guess, Nutria, do you want to try to create one?
Let me create one.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Might be
Nutria's a solid killer, and so is Mad Dog, so we're gonna see some good-ass Kaori, Kaori, whatever.
Heads up in the fourth strike, whether or not we need to state our mains.
Okay, there we go.
No, that doesn't.
All right, cool.
I'll just turn into the iron sheik.
I'll just turn into the iron sheik.
Whatever!
What would you like for your input delay?
It's in two.
Two?
Yeah.
Okay. And let's see how it goes.
No, what the fuck?
God willing, no BIOS.
Alright, we're in.
Alright.
Okay, you're in. So,
Oh, Cody, it's a mirror.
This is gonna be an intense matchup right here. Let's do it.
Right. Nutri's player one, right?
Nutri's player one.
Damn. Throwing hands in the Mall of America, brother.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna be seeing the NWO, brother.
Yep, that's the wall, brother.
That's the wall! Points to some guy in the distance on top of the skyscraper.
Yep.
15,000 feet in the air. Shit, that's a tall-ass skyscraper.
It was pretty tall.
That's probably breaking the atmosphere. The guy's probably suffocating or something, I don't know. Wait, I noticed there's a little bit of a light effect. So is the camera, like, literally behind glass? Is there, like, somebody in, like, a helicopter just...
It's probably like the moonshine.
Or it's just a really good person. It's just someone like scaling the wall or just videotaping this entire fight. Or it could be Suction Cup Man, you never know.
Alright, looks like Nietzsche had to step away for a bit.
Ah. Holy shit, is that Heihachi?
Oh my god, it is.
Okay, I'm back. Oh, sorry. Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Alright.
Oh, let's go. Like the bastard child of Yoshi and Tung Fu Ru. Holy shit. Oh, and there's Duck King! Oh my god, we got all the cameos! Okay, so Kaoru. Oh, Jesus Christ. That wasn't the infinite, was it?
I think it was, yeah.
Yeah, but they dropped.
Oh my god.
Alright, here we go.
Oh no, it starts. Hey, no.
Mad
Dog
dropping the infinite.
Kaori, proud enforcer of Twin Galaxies! Never mind, snipes him out of the air.
Kaori,
when there's that was time for salad?
She's smart.
Oh, that was Nutri, I think, doing the infinite.
I
didn't notice which one was which.
God, that's the wimpiest kick I've ever seen.
In the infinite seems pretty easy. It's just like light punch, light kick, heavy punch, heavy kick.
Oh, it's almost like a good part of the Iron Man infinite, except you ain't jumping. Okay. Okay, super jump.
Whoa, the throw.
Frozen. I mean, there's someone who's been playing MK1. I know a little bit about animation from the animation specialists. Oh god, no. I thought they were gonna do it, but...
Cody got that stanky leg.
Legs of a champion. Throw him out. Drill kick? Nah, kick him. So, yeah.
Right. Pretty hard to fight battle so far.
As Hulk Hogan puts a 500k bounty on us. For what? We'll never know.
Shoes of a champion?
Oh, yeah, it's the wall.
Shoes of a champion, oh, yeah.
Funny though, she's not even wearing shoes.
Yeah, she's wearing tights and like. Everyone's foot guards. Well, like tights and a foot. Yeah! I mean, she's dressed like a referee. She has the glasses. She has that thing on her legs. Yeah. fashion design, am I right?
Look, the 90s were a different time.
Yeah. I mean, that's when Billy Mitchell thought that he had the high score.
Oh my god. Can you even believe that?
That's when Billy Mitchell could have gotten away with MAME in early development.
You know, it's kind of sad that Billy Mitchell's still on that shit. Well, he just doesn't want to fuck.
No, he's still suing the guy. Friggin' Carl Jobs.
Jobs.
Yeah. And the funny thing is, he had that asshole, Ted Rogers or whatever his name is, the guy who faked, like, this old Atari 2600.
Oh, the double KO!
Let me clip that shit.
I'm clipping it.
Jesus Christ. Double KO is terrible.
God damn. Jeez Louise, dude.
Gave me the Karen laugh for a second.
What are the chances? Literally smart girl moment. I agree, Joe.
Well, why is there three kids in a straight leather jacket holding roses? Like, I don't know. No, on the far left of the stage, there was, like, a tall-ass man, but he's built like there's three kids covered in a jacket.
I mean, they need to sneak in to watch the world premiere of Faces of Death, I guess. I don't know.
Yes, Faces of Death, exclusively screening at the Mall of America. Oh, damn.
Oh,
yes, what a trade. Wait, the double KO?
Yeah, I counted.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I counted.
It counted. Holy shit.
Fucking good job, Nutria. That was fun.
Yeah.
Jesus.
GG.
Okay, that was tight. Oh, I never knew that happened. Okay, wow. Huh.
That was my first time doing Duck Station Online. That was fun.
You learned something every day. As a smart girl, Carrie dresses to protect herself. Also, she's a smart girl that she doesn't need to use punches. Oh, she's a kick exclusive, so she's like Yuri, but smart.
Yeah, she's pretty much like a Taekwondo practitioner.
Oh, Jesus Christ, it's Horang.
Yep. Horang in 2D fighting game form.
Horang, it's Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ, Horang.
Alright, we got Mysterious Zen versus Nutria.
Before he turned into... Oh, no!
Oh, wait, never mind, sorry. Yeah.
Oh, thank God.
There's Barrock kicks only?
Please. I was already sweating when I played you in Project Justice, Goey. Oh, God. But yeah, we have Ostman, the Supreme Jun, and the Supreme Yuka. If this was a rare game, they'd call it Yooka-Laylee. Oh wait, that's not a rare game. I'm an idiot. That's made by people who worked at Rare.
That's right.
Yeah, but you know, Vincent Adultman. Jesus Christ, he's right. I thought my references make like fly over people's heads. Jesus Christ. So yeah, fun game. Guard cancels in it, so, you know, Street Fighter the movie. that's the first thing that comes to mind. I don't know why, it just does. Freaking pollutes my mind palace every goddamn day. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm hearing my own voice. Friggin' turns into the goddamn Crypt Keeper at a double perfect.
Alright, keep
damn.
In mind, this is gonna be first to three, so. Because
we win this finals. Oh, yeah, finals. Okay.
Yeah, we're in the top three now, so it's.
Damn, we're that quick. Okay.
Yep.
Yeah, there's like 15 minutes until Force Fight starts, so we have time.
Yeah, this game's quick.
Yeah. Damage kind of cracked. Man, I miss 90s anime girls. They had the big ass eyes, the shading on their bangs, you know,
yeah.
All 700 of their bangs, you know, their mouths, just big ass triangles, We used to live in a simpler time.
Literally, fucking society.
Yeah. And now I rather prefer Jun than like Saber from Fate, because at least one has a command grab and the other is just like, you know, kind of shit in their, you know, in their own fighting game. I don't know. I only played Melty Blood for a little. My problem was that the game doesn't have
I think the game has. I'm pretty sure. I think the game has cross-ups now. I don't know. Maybe it still doesn't.
Crossbow? Because. Oh, well, cross-play. And I couldn't join anyways, but then.
You're saying crossplay. I thought you were saying cross-ups.
Crossplay. No, because I was saying, because, like, I was going to join yesterday's thing, but, like, you know, family business aside, I didn't know if the game had crossplay because I was going to literally buy the game off Steam just for that.
I even forgot it even has crossplay.
Yeah, the game doesn't. It doesn't.
Which,
none of the French word games do.
Not even Uni?
Nope.
Not even
God damn it.
I think it kind of has, like...
I'm still pissed at,
Uni 2 has crossplay, but for, like, PlayStation, I think.
Yeah. Well, okay. I'm still a little bit pissed, because, like, There was that Humble Bundle thing where, like, they were giving Uni for free or whatever.
Still got a good
That was only a thing for, like... I don't even think it was a thing for,
I got that thing. I was a part of that.
Oh, damn.
And, I didn't get my copy.
Oh.
I'm still pissed, Humble Bundle.
Oh, yeah, because that was an
ad. Yeah, I got kind of screwed over on that Humble Bundle, too.
I got screwed over. I wanted to play Uni. I wanted to get into the Akatsuki loops, but nah. Humble Bundle, you cucks.
They refunded
me. Robbed me of my fighting games? How dare
you? Did they refund you at least?
I didn't pay at it at all. That's the funny thing. I think credit. I think I have like credit from like my other things. Oh shit! Does the sway out of it. Oh, that's a goofy ass. Has like that KOF 94 sidestep on it.
They did refund. I was just lucky enough, because here's the thing. Like,
I just want to know.
So here's the thing. I saw Butler mentioning, like, oh, hey, this is like $10. I'm like, yeah, sure, why not? I'll just buy it simply. That I didn't know that they were going to run out faster. Like, I just calmly. What?
Can you still hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah.
It's just that I'm going to say, like.
Whoa.
I was going to say, like, I just calmly claimed my code, so, yeah, I have the game, thankfully. Shout out to accidental piracies. Not really piracy, but, you know.
Well, accidental sale.
Yeah.
Loopholes.
Yeah.
And the thing was,
loopholes in the capitalist.
They meant to... I think that was meant for, like, the original Uni.
Yeah, no, I think what they were trying to do is $10 off of Uni 2, and then it went to like $10.
$10 is still like cheap.
I cut the gun in the game. Yeah. Humble bundle. I'm pissed. I'm gameless. No games.
I am shameless and gameless.
Zed, do you have Zed?
Just one back.
Yes.
Zed, do you have Sam Show 2019?
I think I have it on console.
Oh, damn.
I have it on Steam, but I just have
Oh, no!
Oh, shit.
It happened! No! Grabbed! Oh, no. Oh, no! Oh, yeah, I forgot. She has... She has a ground... She's Jax with meter. She needs to... Punch the ground to launch ya.
Jax would beat her.
What is this color? Oh, it's that color, okay.
Jax! I thought you were dead? Just like my partner you just tossed off the cliff?
Come on, Jax. You don't want to. Don't drop me.
You have to uphold the law! Please! This is brutality! You can't do this!
Wrong, that's not a brutality. This is a fatality.
But it's okay! And that was like, oh shit, never mind, fireball. Okay, so
It's over, Jarek. Shinnok is dead.
The good guys won.
You have to come with me.
Never, soldier. I agreed to help you defeat Shinnok, not turn myself over to the special forces. The Black Dragon, live on!
The Black Dragon died with Kato. You're the last one, Jarek. Never! Why we got more of that coming on Sunday, too.
Oh, yeah, I'm paying for gold. I'm so goddamn happy for that.
Yup.
Let's go. Okay, Vegeta Technique. Oh, I just realized they're fighting backyard of Charles Xavier's school for the unnaturally gifted.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Or, you know, it could be the superhero movie one, where it's just Xavier.
Oh, yeah, we forgot the best laugh from that cutscene. No, it's like...
Oh, no, no, it has to be up to close to the mic, so...
Oh!
Yep.
Osman was killing it.
Yeah,
yeah, Osman was solid. Jesus. Osman's tight. Yeah, Lariat. So, yeah. Whatever that... Kabuto? Whatever that move called? Lariat's... I know it's Kabuto Lariat or whatever. Kabuto Shuttle. Like, you know, train shuttle. That deals a shit ton of health. And there's ways to land it, I think. I can only get it off the corner, but damn. Making the most out of it with Osman. I think we have a strong grappler. You'll love to see it.
All right. You definitely do love to see it.
Alright, next stop we're gonna go back to First of Two territory because it loses Samurai. So can we get Mysterious Zed and Nutria, please?
Oh, Christ.
Love is in chat already.
Alright, you know... Oh wait, are you creating the room, or...?
Yeah, I already created.
Okay.
There you go.
I don't know why my voice peaked to there. I've memorized, like, all the quotes from that game for sale, like, literally on command, and I don't know why.
I probably did this wrong. Yeah, wait, let me run it again, sorry.
Oh, okay. Wait, you're not connected, or you're... The rooms...
Alright, let me know you guys are in so I can join in.
Yeah, give me a minute.
Soul just pops up in the chat, just... Jesus Christ, Osman.
He's already dead.
Jesus Christ, Osman.
Okay, there we go. That's the room.
You posted a new room? Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, new room?
The old one is... Yeah, the old one was evicted, so we needed to get a new one for lease.
Yep.
Okay. Compiling shaders. What shaders is there? The Bob Wilson shaders, or?
We're doing Minecraft shaders on this shit? What the fuck?
I like making brown bricks with Minecraft.
Oh, okay. You win.
You guys are in?
Alright,
let me...
I think we're in. Yeah, we're in.
Alright, don't start until I get there.
Okay, so I don't have... The good news, it's not a Jun mirror, so I don't have to worry about getting jacked. The bad news, it's Kaori.
We got this.
Oh, yeah.
So this is gonna be fun, but, yeah. I mean, you know.
Bad news for me, I always lose to Gruff.
Oh, I got disconnected. Don't start yet.
Okay, pause.
There we go.
Jesus, why is this happening?
I have no clue.
Oh, my God, it's Bass from Dead or Alive.
You mean the Bass?
Okay, go.
Ready?
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Go.
Okay, go.
Remember, this is first
to two. Oh. But Z puts young flying drop to good use. Ah! Nice long jump.
Woo!
Pop, pop, pop.
Well, time's running out.
Okay. All right. We're going somewhere. Oh.
MVD2 Super Slam!
You love to see it.
Yup.
Oh. It's the free projectile block. Up! Z trying his best. Snap out. He's a pro. Oh! Oh, punch!
Yes. Oh, shit. The Lambo. Alright, the EX Earth Shaker. Straight into the fucking. Right into the command grab. Oh no!
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh. So yeah, Nutria has been giving me problems in both bits of Project Justice. No, I pressed X!
Oh my god, you pressed X! No!
X is gonna get it to you.
Okay. Alright.
You can also press like other buttons.
Wait, is this first to three or first to...
Colors. Oh, it crashed. It crashed.
Wait, we're fighting. It's KOF 2000, it's the aquarium stage.
By the time this set is over, I think I'm gonna hop onto the commentary channel for Forward Strike.
All right. Me too.
Alright,
I'll probably do that too, because I'm actually gonna be playing in that.
Oh, so am I.
Yep. But thank you for running this tournament, though, Alex. This has been fun as fuck.
Yeah, no problem. Glad I don't know.
And I go by it's pun for hire 2612 on 5K. Oh.
Can June combo from her command grab into the corner? I'm not sure.
Oh. Putting in so much offense to the corner there is Nutria.
Ah, nice back bonus.
Yo, Punch Up Kazuma, howdy. What's that? So, you guys are able to kill too? Yep, all puddle soccer forever. Where's the semis right now? Ooh! Oh, got hit still.
But Z's gotta trust himself. And June has gotta trust her ground punch.
Fucking hell, I got this connected. Press pause again.
God, what's this bootleg Robert Miles music in the background?
Press pause.
Oh, shit.
Fortunately, all these problems are bound to happen.
Go.
We use. Oh. So. And. Wait. Oh. Maybe this somehow won my time out. But now it's on round two and. Okay. He's pulling himself together, I said, and bring. And swinging back into action. Round punch.
Well,
Ooh. Jump! Stoplex! Just like our stories from Karnov's Revenge. That's my name, by the way.
Yes.
Oh! Ah! Way to go on snuffing out Kaori Rock Down Super.
I'm serious, that goes through with a timer. Series Z now on set point.
Final round. Now. Your final round. Go.
Up. May not be the final round. Imagine if one of these two, like, just double KO'd each other.
Wait. See? What?
Not likely.
But yeah, I mean, Series Z on match point, though.
Oh. He's getting a decent damage lead. Up. No jumping knee for you. Oh. Z wants to. Z is at maximum level and wants to go for one of his supers. Come on. There goes the drop. Unblockable.
No way, no way, no way, no way. Oh.
Oh.
Timer scam.
Okay. This is a timer scam.
Holy shit. Okay, this is.
Wait,
oh
my God.
Thanks to nuclear timing, the snot out of Mysterious Z at the end.
I have a ton of characters in my screen. Okay, this
yeah,
is.
Yeah, yeah, same. You're having a bunch of things that says D saying that.
I know what
happens.
They say about slow and steady winning the race. It's even. It's even all part of the fable of the tortoise and the hare. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. It said it's all. It's even all part of the tortoise and the hare fable. You know what I mean?
So who's gonna win, the bunny or the turtle? The bunny or the turtle?
What? Spoiler alert, the.
Or the panda.
The turtle ends up winning because they keep on going at a steady pace. Ah! Hmm. Okay, we're just trying to turn off. Until... He started to put on the pressure, and... Ah! Good luck.
Nice. Or Mysterio said, ah, goddammit, pause. Pause, please. Oh my God! Joint session, traversal mode, host code. All right, go.
Okay, one.
Okay,
two, three.
We ready?
Go.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a perfect emoji for this one. I do know there's like a front end for Duck Station. I might have to try that out, but even then, I kind of want spectating to be a bit more fixed. I'll just have to talk to Toral to see what I can do to fix it. Super, okay. Good pressure into the corner. Good tech throw. Oh! With the push block. Alright, Zen needs to. Oh, there's a good lead! Oh, you're dead!
Let's go!
You are dead!
Kurt Angle for the win!
GG's,
Nutria, holy shit.
That's some good shit, peeps.
So, this is gonna be a bit problematic. I'm in
for it. Oh. All right.
I'm in two things. Okay, so what's your next match? Because I'll just switch to Forge Strike
okay,
in the background.
I
you don't have to play right now.
I don't have to?
No, you and I have to play now.
Oh, shit. Okay, so somebody tell him, I guess. Wait, you and me?
Yeah. We're in losing. Look at the bracket.
Jesus, that's a quick bracket. Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to go move over to the fourth straight commentary, but this is an awesome tournament, though.
I'll host.
Yeah.
I'll host.
This is the first time I've played this game, like in a tournament thing, and I'm enjoying it. God, I need to play more of this.
Me too. It was actually very, very fun.
Oh my god.
I'll see you guys over at Fort Strike.
Yep. Peace. Alright, get your code.
Alright, I'm on it.
We're going in.
Two delay, right?
Yeah.
All right, check
DMs?
No, DAVD2 channel. That's a code.
Oh, okay. Traversal host code.
Remember, this is first to three.
Alright. Now it makes sense. Oh, I'm in.
Alright. You need to change controls, or are you good?
No, I'm good.
Alright.
I've been doing well on keyboard somehow, so...
But keyboard is banned, though. Alright.
Stop!
Alright, thankfully, I'm playing, so we don't have to worry about, like, spectator desync, so good luck.
Yeah. No. As far as I'm concerned, this is like a first to 50 in Tekken 3.
First to 30. I want to do that again.
If that happened, we'd both die. Not the Vegeta!
Okay, I'm moving to Fourth Strike because I have my HQ. You there. Cuba.
Cuba. Also, that's a giant bass in the background, not a fucking guitar.
Oh.
Thank you. Oh, that's super.
Okay, I got too greedy. Oh, I got. Oh. I was too greedy. Okay. I think I got something down now. I think.
Alrighty.
But just because I'm thinking doesn't mean it's 100%. It could be like 0%, but you know. You never know.
Back to Cuba.
Oh, God, 3 seconds. Hey. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, I thought you were still in recovery. Oh, okay. GG's. I gotta stop him from holding back forward strike now. Okay.
We should play some more sometime.
Maybe yeah, I need to play offline. I need to... yeah, I enjoy this. Oh god, you're all alone.
Yeah, so I'm gonna be by my... I mean, are you down to commentate this last match?
I mean, they're probably... Hold on, they're probably... Have they played yet? Oh god, they're still calling me. I gotta see what they're up to. Oh? Hold on, 4-0... No, hold on. Let me see what they're doing. Hold on, who's streaming Ford Strike?
I think it's Butler.
Okay, let me see what they're doing, and depends on if they're still being held up. And then if they aren't, then, you know, I'll stick around for the last.
Alrighty.
But yeah, holy shit, that was tight.
Yeah, no, GG's, that was...
That slow ass AA worked, that was what I was intending. That was my goal. The AA, it worked on Nutrio a couple of times. I remembered, okay, it looks like they're doing something, so... Yep, we still have time.
You can just stick around.
Okay, I'll stick around for a little. I'll do the last, and then I'll hop on.
All right, because this is grand finals between me and Naldinho Ostman.
The revenge. Oh, you have to fight. You have to deal with another jump.
Yeah, the run back, so this will be very interesting.
Oh. Yep.
We do fresh boot.
Hey, Zed.
Yeah, oh, My
you're
match?
It against me, forward strike.
Okay. Oh, God, boy. Literally as soon as I... Okay. All right. Sorry about this, but... Yeah,
all right, I guess I'm going to be all alone.
Maybe if you're still playing and I'm done my match, I'll hop on at, like, the last second. I'll be, like, the second coming Christ. I don't know. But anyways, thank you.
Wish me luck. Apart's not gonna mess around the scenes that much. Yeah, no, June's a good grappler. I like her design as well. Everyone's design in this game is just top notch in my honest opinion. I'll just say this right now. I am planning on putting this again for Act 7. Because this game's just way too fucking dope. So first, I hope you feel better so we could do, like, actual casuals. Yeah, her OTG is fucked up. Like, she has Potemkin vibes. I was about to choose the other lesbian. Alright. Wish me luck, let's go. You're seeing a fighting game. I'm like, okay, time to focus. No more funny business. See what I mean? She has Potemkin vibes. I thought I was gonna side switch. What the fuck, dude? That's gonna kill. What?
Round one. Fight!
Go!
Oh, I thought I got the grab. Fuck. Oh, I did that too late. Turns out something better with that. No way! No, I thought I had that shit. Fucking Christ, dude. GG's. Dude, you're fucking insane. I like the surfer guy walking up and down. I mean, that's autism. Oh my lord. GG's. Alright, that's gonna do it. Let me finalize the bracket.
Alright, you're still in. Oh.
You literally.
I just pop up in the grand finals. Oh shit, man, I'm sorry.
Aaron June is mid low trust.
Yeah, Austin, holy shit, I missed stuff while I was spamming Aegis Reflector in the Ford Strike tournament. I missed this.
You
damn.
Got back when we just finished up. I almost took a round out of Osman.
Oh Jesus! I gotta watch the VOD.
It'll be up on my YouTube. Don't worry about it.
Yeah. All right, I'll just check it out forward strike now.
All right.
But yeah, good ass games for everyone involved. And yeah, I gotta check out more of this stuff.
Yeah. So any last words
for YouTube? You know, play more advanced variable geo. Karate lesbians are neat.
Hell yeah.
And just play some more good ass games. That's all that needs to be said.
Hell yeah. So funny enough, this is actually gonna be my last stream for all of SawCon. This Saturday though, I will be back to stream my own regional where I'm gonna be hosting both HDR and Rivals of Aether. So hope to see you guys there. I am going to be promoting that more on my Twitter in just a little bit. But yeah, with that being said, I'm gonna put it over to our good friend Dr. Butler. Let me just start the raid. Let me make sure I have their exact same thing. Okay. There we go. Often and not. Okay, there we go. All right. Thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Alex Alchemy, and this has been the end of my involvement in SawCon Forever in terms of the streaming department. And until next time, free Palestine and transgender human rights. We'll see you guys next time. Take care.